So here we have a lozenge. It's got initials both sides, and these flaps here don't open, they're locked. You can't actually open them, which is part of the design. But if you twist the whole thing, as far as it will go, it turns into a heart with initials. And you can now open the lid and you can see what's inside. Just in time for Valentine's Day.